I think it's realistic for our fan base to expect a completely different type of culture. You just know that we're working, but a little bit less visibility on social media and all those other things. Like, we're going to get to work, and ultimately it's how we do in the fall.